This is a funny penalty I've just won and missed on FIFA 19. As you can see, Harry Kane is one-on-one with keeper. So my original plan was to go around him and shoot, but I hit it straight at him. Ball's free there to be won. So Harry Kane jumps in on the keeper like that. So technically that should have been a free kick to the goalkeeper. But no, the referee gave a penalty. Which, my creative player, Robert Charlton, therefore, went on a miss. But to be fair, it was a good save from the keeper. That was hilarious.